Oh crap. Alright. Hey guys! There we go. Hey guys, so here we are again with some more CrazyCraft. I just enjoyed the series so much I wanted to play it again. Judge me! Okay, no. So I can't remember whether or not I said this in the last recording, but I like butts. Anyways, I added Tinker's Construct and Vein Miner, which I'm not sure if it actually worked. I see Tinker's Construct right here, or Corestruct, which I think is the same thing. And then I don't know if Vein Miner was added, but yeah, cars. Oh, did you look at that? That's cool. Yeah, I don't know whether or not Vein Miner was added or if it actually went through, but those are the only two things that really changed. Hopefully the Tinker's Construct ores still spawn in unloaded chunks. Hopefully. I don't see. Yeah, here's Tinker's Construct. I don't see Vein Miner. Oh, yep, Vein Miner. Okay, yeah, so I added those two. I'm happy that they ended up going in there and actually working. Now, that's all I really wanted to show you guys. So, I guess I'll be back when I'm actually in the game. Alright, so I can't really remember where we left off. I think, wasn't I getting killed by like a spider or something? Oh yeah, I went ahead and set my brightness to 10,000, so it's gonna be pretty much like daytime all the time. It's just it'll be easier for you guys to see. Oh yeah, well, Vein Miner's definitely working. Okay, so I guess I don't have to set anything up. Whoa, it's lagging. Where's all this lag coming from? That's weird. What is it set at? 1 million? I don't remember setting it to 1 million. Okay, yeah, that would explain it. Let's keep it at normal. I'll keep bobbing. Clouds off. I hate clouds.